Coming back left. Get your hips down. Set. Go.
My name is Phil Luci. I'm a football coach at Morgantown High School, and I'm a type 2 diabetic. The football program here at Morgantown High School, over the past 10 seasons, 110-9 with winning 4 state championships.
Don't give the ground, folks. Don't work him.
I was diagnosed with type 2 diabetes in March 2006. I had no idea. I was getting some back pain. I was having trouble sleeping. So I ended up going to the ER, and my heart rate had elevated high enough that the doctor was concerned, drew some blood, come back and says, did you know you were a diabetic? And I'd said I'd had no idea. When I left the hospital, we got under complete control of everything that I did with my diet, nutritionally and so forth. I probably carried 260 pounds. And we used to lift with the kids all the time. And then when I was diagnosed, I thought, you know, I need to take the weight off. Through the grapevine, the head coach would say, you know, people are telling me that you're not going to be able to coach, that, you know, it's going to wear you down. I'm concerned and so forth, not over you coaching, but over your health. And I said, I check my blood sugar daily, 4 to 5 times a day. But I do feel good. I feel good coaching. I live as normal as anybody else does.
As the pocket moves, we got to squeeze it, all right? Hey, redirect, folks. Put your hands up, redirect.
There are actually 3 kids in our system that are diagnosed diabetic. They're all type 1 kids. They treat each other as normal as the other kids. There's no difference between any of them. Football and diabetes are very similar. You know, each and every week as a football coach, you try to get your kids to do the right things, to take the proper moves on the field. You know, it's the same way with diabetes. You know, every day that I get out of bed, I want to make sure I'm eating the right things, getting the right amount of exercise to try to control the things in my life, along with helping the kids control the things in theirs.